welcome back to another Let's Try episode, part of the... So I'll do like a bit of wrestling, part of the Extreme Matches section. I'm in Morgan Mark. And just want to give Anarchy Rulz a go, just because... I mean, Jesus Christ, the match types alone is just ridiculous. I wonder, can we have... Elimination style. He looks a little bit like Rip Torn. Fucking idiot. Ah, I wanna go with Rhino. We go against Spike. Jesus Christ, look at that. Fucking hell. Right, we can have elimination. I'm not sure what a death match. I think that's just a hardcore match. Street fight, barbed wire, dumpster table, brim. We're gonna do. Oh, hang on. How should I build this up? I think barbed wire, dumpster, then brim. No, be a barbed wire dumpster, then barbed wire dumpster, raising the cage, and I think a brimstone. Basically, oh, by the way, this is the exact same engine. I mean the exact same engine as WWF Attitude, Warzone-like. It's the same people that made it. They didn't do anything, just copy the same engine. You notice, look at the ropes. Barbed wire.
This arena is filled with electricity.
I think we'll start off with a short arm clothesline.
Short arm clothesline. Clothesline. Wow.
Yeah. No. Ah!
The blood is flowing. Short arm clothesline. Rhino. Rhino. Climbing to the top.
Oh. How do I get in?
Nobody messes with Rhino.
Okay.
Basic hip toe. Jack victory. Well executed, Bulldog.
How do I,
body slam. Rhino! Boom!
They're practically swimming in blood!
Oh!
Yeah, he's not really.
Oh, you can see the laceration in my back.
Jack victory wrenches the arm.
Oh, reversed it.
Body slam.
Shit.
Wow.
Up wrist lock. That's one of the first moves you're taught as a young wrestler.
Oh.
Whoa. No!
Opened up the veins there! Look at the bone!
What the fuck happened there? Why is my phone keep flashing? Go away.
Victory is a loser! Victory! I'm gonna rip your throat out!
Ooh, nice move. Nice move. Oh god. Oh god. No, don't roll up, pin, you prick.
Busted open.
Nice Japanese arm break.
Wow!
Top wrist lock. Hip toss.
Charge your brain
out. Top wrist lock. Wrist lock.
Shit. No. I'm in the red. Fuck, fuck. My back
ugly.
Is just, it's fucking toast. Look at my back.
Stop the match.
Jack Victory. He's out on his feet. Leave him alone until he's ready.
Pow!
Hip toss.
Spike Dudley is taking too much abuse. Jack Victory. Juices are flowing.
Submitted him. Yeah.
Is dead.
Fucking back is lacerated. Right. Let's go on to the dumpster match. I'll try and make the time limits a bit shorter because that was a bit too long, I thought, for demonstration of matches. There's a guy called Bulls here. I think I'll go against him. Dumpster match. Time limit, 5 minutes. I should do spiffingly. Basically, SmackDown, well, it's like a casket match from SmackDown 2, just more stationary and better.
Now it's everybody's favorite time, RBD 420 in the ring.
The English super kick.
Mr. Pay-per-view.
Super kick.
Hey, here's the man.
Pump kick.
No, that's a pump kick. I want.
Mr. Pay-per-view throws the foot into Geary.
It is a bit jumpy, this game. Not sure why, just the way it is, unfortunately.
You're looking at Mr. BB, aren't you?
Off the rock. Paul's Mahoney having a hard time getting up.
Be careful, just in case they aren't really dizzy.
So you do. Wait, what? But I thought that was the objective of the match, was to put him. Wait, now I'm confused, guys. Unless he won't go in until he's in the red.
Against the rope.
What is this? Ketchup? Oh, rah.
Van Dam. Wow, super kick. Vertical suplex.
No, that's not what I ordered.
Whoa. Listen to the adulation.
Crap!
Five star rock splash splash! Mr. Pay-per-view!
Wow, super kick!
RVD! Nice basic body slam! Come on, reverse that! And downstage player 2.
Leave him alone till he's ready!
Oh, fuck this. Yep, there we go.
I need another match like that, like I need another.
Right, let's. Two more matches, and then we'll call it that. It's a bit of Dreamer. Tommy Dreamer. God, I don't know what that is. Yeah, that'll do. Match modifiers. Brimstone match was saved for last, and there's a reason why I'm doing that. Yeah, it's just like an octagon rather than like a proper cage. It's really weird.
Running! Woes line! Woes line!
Basic match. You can't exactly get out of the cage. You know, you climb to the top and just do like diving moves. If they're near enough, of course.
Vertical, vertical suplex.
That's not the most impressive of moves.
Whoa! What move was that? The Dreamer already? The Dreamer Driver? Yeah, you climb up it like a normal cage.
Hold the mat! Blood's getting everywhere! Everywhere!
And then...
Whoa. Oh, come on now! Come on now!
Just finish him off now. That'll do. And then I'll show you the Brimstone match.
Ending to a rotten match.
Cheers, Dreamer, prick. Right, now for the finale, we'll do an elimination four-way dance. I want to be Rhino again. This time we're going to face the people that we were before, so let's have a bit of Dreamer, RVD, and let's have Victory in there, just because. We'll leave the time limit as it is. There we go. Four-way style elimination Brimstone match. Now you're probably thinking, what the fuck's a Brimstone match? Well, basically it's like an Inferno match, except in this game they actually die. It is actually lava outside the ring. It is literal Brimstone. It's like a little bit of fire. Yeah, look.
Come on.
They literally, legitimately burst into flames as well.
Rhino,
climb into the top. Oh god, no. I've just remembered, do not climb to the top and let them hit you, because you'll just fly off. Oh.
Stop it.
Hip toss. Hop, wrist block. Arm wrench.
Oh my god. I forgot, when it's a fatal four-way, it won't load up the move list. Yeah.
Vertical suplex.
Showing any real talent by doing that.
Load over suplex.
Watch my leg!
vertical suplex. Suplex.
Tommy Dreamer. Can't get up.
Hang on. They have to be in the red. No! What are you doing? Well, see, that could have happened, but the opposite way around. Oh.
Body slam.
Go. Ladies and gentlemen, look. I have just killed Tommy Dreamer. Dream. Dream, 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 dream. God.
Get up. Don't take advantage of a helpless individual.
Player three almost tapped out.
That should have put him out.
He stays down.
Leave him alone.
Here we go. Bye, RVD. Bye bye, Victor. Oh shit. Oh, hang on. Damn it. Hang on.
The bounce off the rope. Off the rope.
Bye bye, Victory. We committed murder and we came out on top. EC dub, EC dub, EC dub. Fuck, this game is mental for the match types it has, which is good though, because it's the only game I know of that actually goes, you know,
let's hope not.
Just stick with the normality. We're making a game here, we want to make it fun. Let's just throw some wacky stuff in there as well. Good. That's the way it should be. Oh, anyway. This was the second episode of the Extreme Matches, or the War Extreme Matches. The next episode, what's your game, we'll tackle maybe SmackDown 1. Maybe try out a couple of matches on... SmackDown Vestal 2006. Maybe some WCW Mayhem again, not too sure. See where it goes from there. But anyway, thank you so much for your time, guys, as always. Please like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you soon. Ta-ra for now.